सो हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक। तो आज की हमारी वीडियो है बिजनेस अवेयरनेस फॉर डीयू जेट पार्ट 20। एंड इससे पहले ऑलरेडी मैं 19 पार्ट्स अपलोड कर चुका हूँ। सो इन केस आपने कोई भी पार्ट मिस कर दिया है तो प्लेलिस्ट का लिंक आपको नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स मिल जाएगा, आप जाके चेक कर सकते हैं। एंड अब हम चलते हैं हमारी वीडियो की तरफ। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज हु हैज बिकम द ब्रांड एम्बेसडर ऑफ माई लैब डिस्कवरी सॉल्यूशंस। सो योर ऑप्शंस आर सोनू सूद, अक्षय कुमार, सुनील छेत्री और विराट कोहली। सो द आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर बी, दैट इज अक्षय कुमार। अक्षय कुमार हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज द न्यू ब्रांड एम्बेसडर ऑफ बायोटेक्नोलॉजी कंपनी माई लैब डिस्कवरी सॉल्यूशंस। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच ई प्लेटफॉर्म इज टू लीड द मेडिसिन फ्रॉम द स्काई प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ तेलंगाना। सो योर ऑप्शन आर फ्लिपकार्ट, एमेजॉन, जोमैटो और स्विगी। So the answer is option number A, that is Flipkart. The e-commerce major Flipkart has announced that it has partnered with Telangana government to lead a consortium under the Medicines from the Sky project. Next question is, Twitter has lost its safe harbor immunity in which nation? So your options are Australia, India, UK or US. So the answer is option number B, that is India. The social media giant Twitter has lost its safe harbor immunity in India over its failure of appointing statutory officers as required by the new IT rules of the Indian government. Next question is, which company has launched machine learning summer school? So your options are Google, Walmart, Amazon or Facebook. So the answer is option number C, that is Amazon. Amazon India launched its machine learning summer school, an integrated learning program to make students industry ready. Next question is, which institution released a consultative document on regulation of microfinance? So your options are Reserve Bank of India, National Bank for Rural Development, Niti Aayog or SEBI. So the answer is option number A, that is Reserve Bank of India. The Reserve Bank of India has released a consultative document on regulation of microfinance. This is in line with the announcement of Reserve Bank of India in the 5th bi-monthly monetary policy statement. Next question is, which institution has been granted powers to supervise the registered investment advisors? So your options are BSE Administration and Supervision Limited, IFSCA, Reserve Bank of India or AMFI. So the answer is option number A, that is BSE Administration and Supervision Limited. BSE Administration and Supervision Limited is a subsidiary of BSE Limited. The SEBI has appointed BASL to grant recognition to registered investment advisors and supervise them. Next question is, who has launched a new initiative, Report It, Don't Share It, that encourages people to report child abuse content on its platforms and not to share it? So your options are Instagram, Facebook, WhatsApp or YouTube. So the answer is option number B, that is Facebook. The social media giant Facebook has launched a new initiative, Report It, Don't Share It, that encourages people to report child abuse content on its platforms and not to share it. Next question is, who has been appointed as the new chairman of Microsoft? So your options are Larry Page, Sundar Pichai, Elon Musk or Satya Nadella. So the answer is option number D, that is Satya Nadella. Satya Nadella has been named as the new chairman of Microsoft. Next question is, LIC Card Services has launched a contactless prepaid gift card, Shagun, in collaboration with which bank? So your options are ICICI Bank, Bank of India, IDBI Bank, State Bank of India. So the answer is option number C, that is IDBI Bank. The LIC Card Services has launched a contactless prepaid gift card, Shagun, in collaboration with IDBI Bank on the RuPay platform. Next question is, which digital solutions company has been recognized as the global innovation partner of the year by Snowflake? So your options are Elsner Technologies, Larsen & Toubro Infotech, Watt Consult, or Cybrix. So the answer is option number B, that is Larsen & Toubro Infotech. L&T Infotech, a global technology consulting and digital solutions company, has been recognized as the global innovation partner of the year by Snowflake, the data cloud company. So guys, that's it for this business awareness video. I hope ye video aap sabhi ko useful lagi hogi. Dekho yaar, sabhi ke saath isko share kar do. Also video ko like kar do. PDF link aapko niche description box mil jayega. Aap jaake download kar sakte ho. Also channel ko subscribe mein rakh lo, because aisi important videos aapko lane wali hai bahut hi jaldi. To milte hain video mein, tab tak good bye, have a nice day.